Hey guys, what's going on? This is Davis in the house, my place. So I wrote this song called Sing for the Moment. I took the original piece from Eminem, Sing for the Moment. I just kind of changed the lyrics up a little bit, you know, and made it more biblical, you know. So this is a song, a story about my life, about where I'm trying to go, and my struggles that I've been through, and yeah, a little bit charged for us all, you know, as disciples, you know. So hopefully you're inspired by this song, and maybe you can relate to the song. So if you like to comment of it, amen, you could comment. And so yeah, I hope this encouraged you at the end, you know, and so yeah, enjoy. Christ, it's so hard to go through your time without Jesus in your life. I'm not worthy to be with Christ. I made some mistakes in life, and I know it's a right. I needed to repent and fight. You delivered me from the darkness into the light, and I remember feeling alone by myself in my own home. I was a problem child. I need to come right out so I can talk about everything to you out loud. Now I'm in the kingdom of God, persevering to the top, hanging on so I don't get popped by Satan's stumbling block. The Lord is my rock. He has saved me a lot. He gave me what I got to be in the kingdom of God. Now I need to sing to the Lord so he can lead me through this throne. I will never be alone because Jesus is with me, yo. If I was to leave, it would not be the same. That's why we'll never leave. The kingdom is the place to be. Come on now. I live my life as an underdog. I used to struggle being lonely because I wasn't very strong. But you gave me something to keep living on. The Holy Spirit is the gift that you gave me, God. My love for the kingdom is as big as the ocean. If you don't look down on me, I will give you my fortune. That's my friendship, which is more valuable than money. Don't take advantage of me when I'm just trying to be me, my Lord. I got hurt so many times in my life. Why am I the victim when there are so many crimes? Let the pagans be the victim or unbelievers that don't care. But I really care. That's why I'm fully aware that Satan's a villain. He's trying to take me down. I despise him, Lord. He's trying to take your crown, Lord. Please help me to overcome my unbelief. I need your strength to be a disciple for I to see. You're important to me. You gave me a lot to see. Help me to keep my eyes on you so I can stay pure and clean. Teach me your ways, Lord, so I can grow closer to you. Don't take my life. There's just so much more to do. I understand, Lord, if my time runs out, I just hope I've done everything to be with you, God. It's so hard, Lord, to live my life sometimes. Help me to persevere so I won't fall in Satan's lies. Please help me, God, to be strong, to survive. Allow me to keep getting up like Jesus Christ. I will sing to you, Lord. I will never let you go. You're the King, Lord, the air that I breathe, my Lord. Come on now. This is it, family, it's coming to a close. I will give you a little more of my stories for talk. Please pray for me to be pure and hard so I can keep moving on and not break apart. I suffer so much, sometimes I want to quit, but I can't do that. You know what? Forget it. I share my life, I'm not afraid to cry. I need to get over to stay in the light. Let's not hold on to sin, let your sins be dealt with. Let's not slow the kingdom down, let's repent and be selfish. Let's not be selfish, so we can be pure and blameless, so we can be able to make many other Christians. Please forgive me, Lord, for the sins I commit. I fear you a lot, that's why I've been impure. Yeah, my body is yours, and the future misses. I vow to you to lead her to your son, Jesus. Heaven is everything, it's the place I want to be. I will do everything I can to make it to your gate. Thank you for my life, I don't regret anything in the past. It made me the man I am today, so I'm glad. I will learn from my mistakes, so I will live in the past. I will be more wiser, so I was given to rash. I will sing to you, Lord, you're the greatest of us all. I want to thank you so much for the lyrics to the song so we can sing. Sing! Come on! Guys, well, I hope you like the song. I wrote it last week actually, you know, so I performed this in open mic, but anyway, hope this encourage you, inspire you, and like, guys, let's not give up, let's persevere at the end, okay? Jesus is Lord. Love you guys. Take care, bye.